bit fucking scary, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very scary indeed.
We're riding in the middle of nowhere with your junk. Are you not afraid that a little girl will jump on the road, we will crash, and then you will wake up in some silent city or something?
At least I won't have to listen to you.
Oh, shut up. Is it here?
Oh, it's not far behind this hill in front of us.
You could have driven closer. The car could do it.
Don't complain. A little walk didn't hurt anyone. It's not even cold.
It's always warm here. It's weird for such a climate. Beautiful view.
Beautiful indeed. This is the place our parents told us about. They camped in this valley. They would definitely like to come back here, if only they were alive.
When I die, will you scatter my ashes here? I would like to be close to them.
Sure, but aren't you too young to die?
For fuck's sake, are you recording this?
Yep. I wanted to commemorate the moment.
Oh, screw you.
Yeah, fuck you too, Ethan.
But for real, this place is really important to me. Can you promise me you'll do it?
I promise.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you. you can.